These audios are the property of Pure Energy Academy. Pure energy is always with you. If you wish to be a part of Pure Energy Academy groups, please connect on 9819-727539. Sri Vidya. Thank you.
Focus your attention on your breath. You are breathing in light and exhaling the dark light. All the darkness within you is exhaling. And you will do this 7 times as I count. Number 7. 1. Breathe in light. 2. Breathe out darkness. 3. Breathe in light and exhale darkness. 4. Going deeper and filling your body with light. 5. Filling more and more and more. 6. You are about to complete the filling of light in your body. And at the count of 7, you have completely filled your body with light. Now visualize yourself, see yourself from outside your body, and you are lying down. And at the count of 3, you are going to enter your body light. You are at a distance of 5 feet and connected with the navel to your navel with light. Three, two, you are getting closer to your body and you are at the distance of 1 foot. 1, you are completely merged into your body. Now feel the full moon at the center of your forehead. Now on your left, see new moon beginning, and on the right, full moon. And as I count 15, you will transcend every day a step ahead on left as well as right. Focusing on the dark side of the moon and bringing it into the light. 1. On the left, illuminated full moon. 1. On the right, on the left. 2. 3. Focus your attention on your breath. You are breathing from both nostrils. 4, 5, 6. You have 6 full moon on both sides. 7, 8, 9. Only focusing on the dark side of the moon to bring it into light. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You have 14 moon on both sides. And sometime from now, We will bring this energy of the moon constantly with us. Moon energy is like creating the emotions and the feelings of the high tide and the low tide, reduces the energy and the creativity. To balance both and to get the energy of the full moon all the time for manifestation and the power of imagination and creativity, 15. You can see full moon both sides. Step by step, bring them to the energy into the center of your forehead and let all 30 moons be merged into your forehead. Let this energy go as a plate put on your head, creating a moonlight onto your entire body. And your body is merged into moonlight. And every night, when you give yourself some time, and imagine a moon few inches above your head, giving you the energy for the next day. You continue to get the energy of full moon every day. Now at the count of one, you will open your eyes and go and see the actual full moon today. 2. You make a subtle movement in the body. And 1. Open your eyes. Focus your attention onto the moon, onto your forehead, and look at the moon in the sky. Pure energy is always with you.